This is the 10 stride sprint. You go from a dead standstill to as fast as you can in 10 strides. For your first sets, I'd suggest taking it easy, maybe 70 or 80% efforts, and just looking for a sense of flow, rhythm, elasticity, balance, and then kind of step it up through your sets to get faster. It's always interesting to watch the footage back if you record it and then compare that to elite sprinters to see what you're doing.